So the general reaction, what was his reaction to not being named to the 30-man roster for Bureau?
Qual è stata tua reazione quando hai sentito che non sei stato convocato per la nazionale?
Ma è normale, sono dispiaciuto, però è inutile ormai pensare o pensarci.
Like normal, I was upset about it, but it's useless to think about. I need to keep going and I need to keep improving so I can try and find my place back on the national team.
Antonio Conte said it was a consequence of him and Andrea not getting selected. It was a consequence of them coming to MLS, the implication being that they're here and that the standard isn't good enough. What did he think of those comments?
Ma sai, alla fine bisogna vedere sempre come uno interpreta quello che dice, quello che ha detto il mister. Sono idee giusto o sbagliate, quelle non sono io che devo dire quali sono le, se sono giusto e sono sbagliato.
At the end of the day, you need to see what the coach says and how he interprets things when he chooses his team. It can be right, it can be wrong, but it's not really my place to say. I think that he knows what's best and I think it's a good decision if that's what he thinks, and there's really no sense in continuing to talk about it.
Secondo me non ha senso parlare ancora di questo.
At the risk of continuing to talk about it, was Seba given a reason why he wasn't selected?
No, non l'ho sentito. Ho solo visto, come avete visto voi, l'esclusione, però.
I didn't even really hear from it. I learned the same way that you learned from seeing that I was excluded from the team.
In nazionale.
What has he made of the rather strong reaction from the North American soccer fans?
Sì, io non so se è stato, voleva dire questo, quello che ha detto. Non so se era quello che voleva dire. Sicuramente, comunque, può essere una reazione giusta, ma bisogna appunto vedere come uno interpreta quello che dice, no?
I don't know if I really know what to say, but I think it's a good and just reaction. I don't want to keep saying this about the situation because it's his choice. For me, I just need to keep doing better and try to continue.
Di quello che ho fatto fino adesso.
Did he know that this was a possibility, even though it didn't matter how well he played, that he might still be left off of the national team?
Sì, sì.
Yes, it's something that I could have expected. Maybe I didn't do enough, and I need to keep doing more to become better.
Sempre meglio.
When he looks at the squad, does he see a way that he could help out, a gap that he could fill?
Sono sempre andato e sicuramente.
I've always gone and I could have given a hand, but the choice is made. Of course, it's something that I could have done to help the team, but since I'm not going, I can't.
Quello che potevo fare ormai tanto non vale più, quindi.
If playing in Major League Soccer continues to impact his future with the national team, would that force him to reevaluate playing in North America?
Se giocando nel MLS poi impattare il tuo futuro in un senso negativo, pensi che puoi continuare a giocare in questa lega?
Ma
as long as I continue to have fun, I'm going to keep playing in the league.
Is there anything that you'd like people in Europe to know about this league? Because I feel like they still look down on it, despite how much it's grown over the years.
Io l'ho sempre detto e lo continuo a dire. A me questa lega sta.
I've always said and I'll continue to say that the league is constantly growing. Right now I feel like it's one of the best and one of the most beautiful leagues. And it's really pointless for me to continue saying the same things over and over again.
Conte is going to step down after Euro. The Italian, his replacement hasn't been replaced. Does he want to continue to play for Italy if called upon?
Dopo le europee, Conte se ne andrà. Quando loro scelgono un altro allenatore, pensi che vuoi tornare in nazionale?
Beh, certo, io.
Of course, I'm always available for the national team. It's always up to the coach.
Indipendentemente dall'allenatore.